save Diltak. Chenni reveals that she loves Parth and not Aman. Colors TV daily show Dil Se Dil Tak is showcasing interesting twists and turns in Parth and Shorvari's life. As per the ongoing storyline, Aman does not trust Chenni and he takes her to the operation theater for an abortion, that too by blindfolding her. However, Aman believes that Parth and Chenni are cheating over Shorvari and him by keeping an extramarital affair. Luckily, Parth and Shorvari discover the drastic step of Aman and they rush to the hospital. Parth and Shorvari shocked on learning Tenny's love interest. Further, Aman gets shocked when he comes to know that Chenni is just a surrogate mother. Aman seeks apology from Chenni. Initially, Chenni refuses to forgive Aman, but later forgives him and decides to spend her future with him. On the other hand, Chenni will be seen imagining Parth instead of Aman in her dreams, and then she'll reveal the same to Parth and Shorvari. It would be interesting to watch as to how would Parth and Shorvari react when they come to know that Chenni is in love with Parth. What do you have to say on this? Leave in the comments below. And to know more, please subscribe our channel TV Primetime.